This is an example use of the macro lens. I'm using the macro lens right now. If I remove the macro lens, this is what I see. And if I put the macro lens back, it's a lot clearer. Zooming in is a little difficult with the N95 and still retaining the quality, but if you're using standard picture mode, it's great. This is the quick version of your scenes. Making it a lesson, as you can tell. Got a little bit of reflection of this red light. I gotta figure out how to cover that red light up. It really is distracting. Cool, huh? For all of you wondering whose eyeball that is, it's my Bella's eyeball. Just thought I'd give you an example of a macro lens on the N95 while recording quick. Ciao.